For the first time since 2018, Grambling State and Northwestern State will square off on the football field.
I think they're going to give us everything they have. Obviously, they probably didn't feel like they played as well. Week two is normally when you see a lot of improvement from football teams. So they're going to come into this game. I'm sure they're looking for a win just like we are. So it's going to be a great opportunity for two teams that are finding themselves to go play against each other.
In week one, both Grambling State and Northwestern State didn't play very well, giving up a combined 115 points and scoring only a field goal between the two teams. While GSU struggled on the ground with only 1.5 yards per carry, Northwestern State struggled just as much, averaging 0.5 yard per carry. Hopefully offense won't be as hard to come by in week two.
They always say, as long as you have one more point than the other team, you win. And that's the most important part. But boy, we do need to see some offensive fireworks here.
The G-men lead the all-time series against Northwestern State 3-2, with their most recent victory coming in 2017, which is also the last time the Tigers won the SWAC. This fall, the two teams will square off for the first time in Independence Stadium since 1974. Almost 50 years later, and the G-men are ready for another battle with the Demons in the Port City.
What's important for us is to go play this game, you know, and make sure that we're wired into the things that we have to do. I have so much respect for what has gone on, you know, since 1974. But at the same time, our players probably won't be able to grasp that as what it is. But I think what's going to be important is that how we play.
Previewing Grambling State football, I'm Wesley Boone.